$31 million. That is the shocking amount the Social Security Administration paid out to more than 1,500 people who had died in 2011. And it happened even though the agency had death certificate information on each person in their database. The Social Security Administration, which pays out benefits to more than 57 million people, paid those 1,500 people an average of $20,000 each over an average span of 20 months after their deaths. Now, that may seem like a lot of money being wasted, but the SSA says the number only represents a 0.1% of the 2.1 million Social Security recipients who died in 2011. In other words, the agency was actually 99.9% accurate. However, there is, of course, always room for improvement. And it appears the SSA has actually been making progress. In 2009, the agency paid benefits to more than 6,700 people, even though their death certificates were actually on file. But even though those checks may go out accidentally, the SSA isn't just relying on the honor system. The agency says using funds meant for a deceased beneficiary is actually fraud. Family members are required to return any Social Security funds received in the month of the death and any month after. The Inspector General says the agency will look to recover the benefits paid out in error by taking the funds from the deceased bank account or even tracking down whoever is wrongfully cashing the checks. I'm Zain Asher in New York.